the vision of the government that we should put into use traditional wisdom of indigenous medicine along with the technological prowess of modern system of medicine is indeed praiseworthy.